A serious crash on Saanich's Burnside Road drew emergency crews just before noon today. Witnesses say a gold station wagon was going westbound on Burnside Road when it suddenly veered into a median and struck a white van that's going the other way. Two people were taken to hospital. Burnside Road West was closed to traffic for about an hour while police investigated, and the badly damaged vehicles were towed away.
Well, we had two injuries from this one. We had the fellow that was driving the gold vehicle. He unfortunately wasn't wearing a seatbelt. His injuries to his head and to his chest. He was taken away by ambulance, extracted from the vehicle.